Hey guys, Stephen F. Gomez with Real Living Property For You, your real estate expert, and I have some insider tips for you. So I just got off the phone with one of my buyers and we were talking about the process, and we're in our 10-day inspection period, and when you're buying a house, there's really a lot to think about. So I wanted to touch on some things so I wouldn't forget. Some of those things are, you know, when you look at a house, it might be at 12 p.m. on a Wednesday. Nothing's going on. So you want to drive around that neighborhood and that house at different times, maybe on the weekends, maybe at night. You know, different things could be happening. Now, some other things to keep an eye on are there any new restaurants, new cafes, any kind of new development? That could be a really good sign for your neighborhood as an up-and-coming neighborhood. So I personally recommend that you even knock on your neighbor's doors. Have a little chat with them. You know, see if they're the kind of neighbors that you're gonna get along with. And enjoy your experience for your new home. The last thing for today would be just keep an eye on the overall cleanliness of the neighborhood. There may not be an HOA, so there may not be somebody enforcing people to keep up on their properties. So you wanna make sure that there's not too many houses that are unkept or the neighborhood isn't too dirty. So that's really it. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Till next time.